Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about the deploy method implementation in interfaces in Java 8. So before Java 8, in interfaces we can't have a default methods like this. Okay, so only you can have the method signatures and you cannot have a method body in interfaces. So in Java 8 it's possible. You can have your default methods and you can also have static methods. So why do we need these default implementation in the interfaces? Because suppose there are common methods which has to be placed in the implementing classes. You don't have to implement in each of the implementing classes. Instead of that, you can place it in the interface itself. So that, for example, if you take list and collection, okay, so for each method, it's implemented by all the implementing classes, which is duplicate code. So in order to avoid that, you can have it inside the list and the collection interface. Okay, this is one of the benefits where an interface can have the default methods. Okay, so I'm going to run this program. So we are going to call the methods which are residing inside this interface. You can see here we are directly calling the interface method. The way you can call the interface methods like this, the static methods you can call like this with the class name dot method. Okay, hope this short video is useful. Thank you.